go to a forest, woods, I forget what it was, but yeah, let's go. Yeah, Ilex Forest. I say you should carry some repels or something. Yeah, this guy stops you and says that he wants you to get his horse fit. And here are the ways to get him. Come on. Alright, do this one. And don't touch the second one. Go all the way back here. Be right back. Alright. Yeah, so. Ah, damn. Alright, so you gotta get him from behind. And then he gets surprised, and then catch him, and then the guy say, aw, thanks, but there's still another one. So, if there's another one, go deeper into the forest, and you'll find them. And this one's a bit challenging. Right here, you'll find a revive. And just keep going, and you'll find them up here. I don't know, I might have trouble myself. Yeah, I'ma skip the wild encounters. They're just Metapod, Rattata. I think that's all. Okay, so get them like this. This won't change, so. Like that. Then just happy. Alright. And watch out for that, and then get him like that. Alright, then this guy comes in and gives you HM1, which is cut. I think that's what it is. Yeah, HM1 cut. So now you can cut through the little tree right here. Well, I don't really want to cut anything, so I'm gonna use my cheat code to walk through the wall. So I'm gonna skip the battle. Okay. Yeah, just keep going right here. And if you go all the way around, this guy, he teaches your Pokemon headbutt. Marie learns headbutt. And now you can headbutt trees and catch wild Pokemon. Alright, so as we go north here, Kimono girl. Man, I can't talk to them. What the hell? Pokemon tells it where to go. So then she leaves. As you go here, get this Pokeball item. an Easter. Yeah, you go here. Here's the exit. Here's some trainers to level up your Pokemon. Yeah, I'm gonna skip them. Alright, so we're out of the forest. Trainers equal battle. I recommend that you should battle the trainers. That's if your Pokemon are weak and all that. And we're gonna continue this episode later. So yeah, see you in the next episode, and yeah, see ya.